between him and second place Dan Patterson.
Big night tonight. This boat really, really can hammer, and forward to seeing you wind it up, and you and the three other super boats.
Yeah, definitely, mate. It's good to have a few more out here to play with.
Good stuff. Thanks, mate.
Nice stuff there, Chris, and as you say, with less than 50 points between...
Working out our lines and getting herself in tune with the boat there, Richie. She'll certainly wind it up during the evening time.
This particular combo there, Chris, took a little bit for me to get my pretty much power and made it head around. Of course, if you look at the supercharger set up on that bridge,
running in the opposite direction to what it normally does as well, which means the whole supercharger had to be rebuilt to...
G'day Grant, he'll be, last I knew, he was on the roof of the Palazzi Palace taking some pictures of young Bailey out there at the moment racing around the junior boat. Slowed it down a little bit, got...